natural function happening quite effortlessly. And my eye doesn't tell me I see. The eye just, the seeing is happening through the eye. It's not saying, see this or see that. And my ear doesn't tell me I hear. The seeing is happening, the hearing is happening through the ear also. I'm not saying I hear this or that. So the message is not coming in the eye or the ear that the seeing is happening. But the thought comes up and translates what is happening into the thought I see. And it comes up the thought I hear, I see this or I hear that. But then if I look at it and see, and I ask myself, can this thought, this I that I talk about that I believe to be me, what I really am, this conceptual image, and that thought I see. And you see, the thought itself can't see. And the thought I hear can't hear. The thought I'm aware can't be the awareness. The thought I choose can't be the choice maker. So you see from that the thought of itself hasn't got any power whatsoever. The energy of that going in, and we've attributed all this power to thinking. You know, my mind's doing this, but it's got no, absolutely no power whatsoever. All it's doing is translating. When the thought I see comes up, it's translating what is actually happening. I hear. And the way it's translating, all these words and concepts are all acquired stuff. They're not our natural mind. They're not natural functioning. Not in fact natural functioning intelligence, which is reading your being, your heart, going ahead, hearing your finger, it's causing the thinking even to happen, the thinking itself, and it's not the thinker. So the thought has got no power to do any of those things. And the thought has got no independent nature. I mean by that, that the thought of itself cannot stand up by itself. If it had an independent nature, the thought would stand separate and apart from all the rest of the things. But it can't, it doesn't. And you ask yourself, how many thoughts can I have if that consciousness or life essence is not there? How many thoughts can you have? You can't have a thought. How many feelings? Take the life essence out of this body. Can't see, it can't hear, it can't be aware. None of those things can happen without that life essence. So the life essence is like the power in the computer, all the information that is stored in the computer, but it's not a bit of good without the power. So without that life essence, this thinking, this feeling, all these things that come up in the mind, and all this acquired knowledge, not a bit of good to it.